Hello everyone, welcome to this is a step-by-step guide on building an evaporative cooler from scratch. In this video, we all cover the entire process starting with constructing the body, install the pipes and setting up the base. I walk you towards every delete to ensure you can replicate this is project with essays. The mode exciting part come after the basic construction, where we transfer our color into a smart device using a Raspberry Pi 5. I will dismantle how to interject the Raspberry Pi with our color, allowing it to monitor and thus just setting for optimal performance. This is a small installing will make the cooler more efficient and users friendly. Be sure to watch part 2, where we all complete the ESMA setup with the Raspberry Pi 5 and fully activated or installing cooling system. Let's dive in and get started. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss the next part. Let's dive in and get started.